Hello everybody. Today, we're going to be playing some Gmod. And as you can see, I have a few sandbox maps here. I have this one. I have some horror maps here. And we're going to play one of these. I don't know which one. I think I'm going to play... maybe this one. I don't know, boys. Get ready. By the way. Okay, so we're in. This is where we start. We're going to be investigating this place. Oh my gosh, that scared me. I actually jumped back. Time, Halloween. Location, Halloween Eve 2017. Oh, well, that was a long time ago. Somewhere on Earth. That's a good time, ain't it? Something jumps up in my face. The frick is the phone ringing? What kind of... Okay. I get it. Ugly? I'm not looking in that mirror. Sorry, but... Got me messed up.
Yo, dude, it's me, Lucifer. There's some fucked up shit going on in our neighborhood, bro. There's like ghosts and shit.
Excuse me.
Man, I need you. My house number is 666, but you already know that.
I don't want to go there. You guys want me to look in the mirror? Okay. I don't have any weapons, nothing like that. Thought that was the stairs upstairs. You dang straight, I'm ugly. I'm just the default character. I'm not lazy, just prefer to practice selectivity. That's funny. It's on my computer here. Some creepy pictures. Ooh, is that outside? Is that outside? I don't want to go outside. I have to go outside. I have to go to his house. His house number is, I'm not even going to say it. We have to investigate around our house. Curse of the Haunted Pizza. What the freak is wrong with this game? Okay. I live in a graveyard. Why would I even choose this house? I would never live here in real life. Oh my. Jump scares ahead. I gotta turn my game audio down. Yeah, I don't want to go out here. Like, excuse me, but I don't have any weapons. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. E, give it to me. Oh, I do have a flashlight, okay. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Leave me alone. This is house two. His number, his house is way down there. I'm hiding behind my microphone. Mm-hmm. How rude of me. Hello? Anybody here? I don't like scary stuff. I'm not gonna lie, but I just thought this would be fun. It told me to kill them, but I don't have any weapons. My dad just sneezed and gave me a heart attack a little bit. Store door open. Okay, good. That door can't even open. Let's leave. No. I didn't want to go up there anyways. Okay, let's get out of here. I hear werewolves. Or just normal wolves, maybe. My health went down. I didn't mean to push that either. So we can't go any further this way, okay. Oh, can I sprint? Not very freaking fast, not fast enough for me at least. Where am I supposed to go, guys? Did I miss something? There's no way I can go here. How do I pull a weapon out? I'm pushing every button, but I don't have any. Ooh. I don't like that. I can't remove it. How do I crouch? Control? Teabag the ghosts. It'll leave you alone then. I don't want to go near that. Okay. So obviously we're not supposed to go here. Let's go back to our house and see. Anything's different. Is there a way to get out back of my house? Alright, well I don't know. I'm scared. Nothing scary has happened yet, but it happens right when you say that. Crap. That light on? Can I turn this light on? Light doesn't do nothing. Oh. Yeah, let me come out back my house. I see something there. There's something there. There's gonna be something there. You can see it. It's like. Why are there human remains out behind my house? There's numbers written all over it. Should I know these numbers? Should I remember those numbers? I don't want to. Options. Let me go to my keyboard. Open content menu and do F1. Oh, weapon. Oh, that's reload weapon. Are we gonna flashlight? Gem. Oh, okay. Okay. Yes, but I don't have a weapon. I'm trying to figure out how to get my weapon. Okay. I just heard something happen. They're telling me to kill stuff. I just heard something happen. Oh no, 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 no. Gosh. I jumped onto the ladder and it scared me. No, I'm not looking behind me, thank you very much. I don't like this. I don't like this, and nothing's happening, but I still don't like it. No, go up. I have to search my house for weapons. Hang on, I gotta put my headset back on though, because I took it off because I was scared. Oh no, I heard noise. I hear noises that I don't want to hear. What's with these stupid, ugly, freaking people on my wall? Hold myself back up. That's disgusting. Is that me? Is that supposed to be me? Perfect picture. Great drawing, whoever drew it. Close that door. Yeah, I already looked in the mirror. I get it. Mugging. I don't go there anymore. Okay, good. So I went to the basement. I went everywhere. What's this? Can I push E on this? Oh no. Okay, so there's more armor. And there's a water heater. Okay. Okay, so I just didn't explore my house good enough. Why do I have a bunch of scary stuff on my walls, man? I hear stuff creaking and I do not like it. Alright, so I think now jump scares are ahead. I'm looking through my OBS, I'm not even looking. Did I explore this house good enough? Probably not. Was there a basement? Probably. Did I want to go in it? No. Maybe I have to find a key. There's a coin. Yes, I got a knife. I feel better now. Because I can kill whatever the freak. Yeah, but then there's just more jump scares. Wait, can I grab those? Oh, maybe I did something to it. I don't know. Ah. freak away from me, you freak. Can I even hurt it? Get the freak away from me. Is this hurting it? Kill it. Just run from it. Just run. Gosh, man. Can I even kill this thing? Die. Yeah, take that, you freak. I jumped and almost broke everything in my room. Give me a shotgun. Or something. Taking my headphones off. Cause I ain't messing with this crap. Alright, the first one's dead. I don't know where to go now. I feel like I've been around that whole entire house, but I guess I haven't. Okay, just making sure he's dead. Making tame teeth? What are you talking about, you freak? Nobody cares. The freak that scared me. Ring the doorbell. Nothing scary happens. Looked around this entire house and I haven't found nothing. Is there something in here I missed? Probably. Do I really give a crap? No. Please blow me up. I don't know what that's supposed to be. This knife looks more like a freaking, I don't know what. Oh, can I break these now? Oh, you want some? Come on, bring it. Dang, man, it takes a lot to kill these things. Gonna do now, huh? What you gonna do now? Nothing. That's exactly what you're gonna do. Good. I don't want to go in there anyways, huh? I was about to say, it looks like somebody peeled out of here real quick, but no, it was the fence. Where's the fence? Uh-uh. This better not be a graveyard. So I won't go. Okay, good. I don't want to go that way. Good, I don't want to go that way anyways. Yeah, of course there's jump scares ahead. Yeah, of course there are. I just don't want nothing to jump up in my face, I... No, leave that door open. look, she's a nice person with their baby. Like, they're just trying to protect it. What you just did. No. No. Stop that. Can I sit down for a minute? In that nice chair? I don't wanna go down in that hole. A jump scare in here? No, thank you very much. No, thank you. What's this game trying to do, huh? Okay, good. I didn't want to go in there anyways. No, actually, I'd rather go in there. Let me in. I don't want to go in the holes, man. I'm trying to see. I know you can zoom somehow, but I can't remember. Is it Z? Oops. I don't know what I just did. Okay, so it's B. This one just says B. Can't really see because it's like, hang on, let me turn my flashlight off just for a minute. Okay, it says in the map death gear, you could use the pliers to disable some of the traps by cutting the wire below the switches. This is in fact the only way you could escape from the third puzzle, which switch cutting the ceiling. Oh, cutting the wire before pulling it would not trigger the ceiling crusher nor the door. Okay, so this person is a map maker and they've made multiple maps. Making sure that thing's still dead. Let's go down in here. Inside of the... Can I even get down there? Listen. There's water down there. There's like a well. I don't think I want to go down there anyway. So we have to go down the scary hole. That one I'd rather go in. Than this one, look. I really don't want to do this. Look at the floor and run. I don't want to look at the floor if I'm going to die. Look where I'm leading myself into. What is that? Looks like a grenade. We'll keep it. Stay in front of us, grenade. You stay away from me, you freaks. Huh? Huh? Oh no, no, don't do that. Huh? Want some? Okay, stay there for a second. Door's locked anyways. That looks like a med kit or something, actually. We'll take it with us. Run it. Run. Looks like a health grenade or something, but... Oh, maybe I can't have it right now, so maybe I actually should carry it. Yes, open up the door with all the blood on it. That makes sense. We'll go this way. Left. You'll always go left. We almost lost our stuff here. That's what I'm talking about. Where'd that thing go? I have that back, thank you. Alright, so jump and crouch and go in. I'm not gonna lie, that took me a little bit longer to figure out than I would care to admit, but we're gonna take the big med kit with us. Leave the small one behind, and we're gonna use it as a shield. But now I know how to do it. I'm glad I do too. I don't have to crouch, right? Or it's not gonna like cut my head off or something. Alright, let's drop our beautiful med kit. Oops, I always open that. You guys aren't gonna see all that silliness, but it took me probably 20 minutes to figure out how to do that. Pull the gun out. Back it up. Come on. You wanna mess with me? Okay, these doors won't open. Mess with me, huh? Huh? What? Alright. Yeah, yes, all this technology. Oh, there was a code, wasn't there? Don't bring our med kit into here. We got a key. Remember that. Oh. Are you freaking kidding me? I think I got a key for one of those, that one door, the red one. I might want to bring this with me actually though. Yeah, pull the, I want the pistol though. Okay. And then I drop that and it has a knife, okay. Good to know. I just went in there to get a key to open the door. Actually, those med kits kind of... Crouch, you son of a gun, man. Medkit is down here. This gun's not doing much. I don't want to use the medkit yet. Excuse me. I have no armor. If I die, it's over. Can you close that? I'm dead. I think that was the end, guys. Like, that was it. I'm dead. I'm dead, guys. All that for nothing. Alright, well, guys, if you guys enjoyed and you guys want to see me do some more of these, let me know. Until next time, peace out.